meatball, you're gonna see a lot of meatballs from me right down the middle, brother. X with no aim. XX. Classic pitching. No analog, no pulse. Straight down the middle.
Well, he throws it all over the place, but aim right down the middle.
So X. And I take pretty much every pitch. So throw some strikes. Some meatballs, meatball.
Afternoon here on the show. Should be a good one today in Diamond Dynasty between the All-Stars and a red-headed stranger.
Hey, it?
It's baseball on the show.
Damn.
And it's coming up next. And we are ready for some daytime baseball. Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. In there for strike one, 0-1. Skied into straightaway right. Hamilton is under it. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. So coming to the plate, Corey Hunter, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Hot shot on the ground to short. He's got it. For the first, retires Hunter, and that's the second out of the inning. Here's Chris Bryant now. First chance scoring here in the top of the first with nobody on. Pitch to the plate is a sinker for a called strike one. Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two.
That is such a tough pitch to lay off right there, but you have to find a way. There's nothing you're going to do with that low sinker except foul it into your shin or hit a ground ball to the left side.
Oh, forget about this one. Bye-bye, into the bleachers and gone. So here's the cleanup hitter, number five. He's ready for his first debut here in this one. But swing, just got to try and straighten that one out. The windup and the 0-1. Fouled off. Bases are empty here with two men. Stepping up now, David Fletcher. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. In there, 0-1. He's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
He's not looking good after being down 0-2. I think at the very least, you got to work this pitcher down a little bit. Try and get back into a decent count, and maybe you can come through.
So he throws in for the strikeout. David Fletcher retired for the first out here in the bottom half of the first.
Gets him, and there are two away. The bases are empty here.
the hit there that he let go. I know it's early and probably wanting to run his pitch count up, but he may not get another pitch like that this weekend for the rest of the game.
And they're just tagging out along the first base line. Ready to deliver. Here's the first thing. Here's a fastball called for strike one. Well, can't spot the cutter any better than that. Nothing in two now. Strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and they're on two away. Here's a nothing and nothing hit. There's a fastball right down Broadway taken for a strike. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike.
Hey, this boy ain't messing around right now. Attacking the zone, showing a lot of confidence in his stuff. He's got two quick outs, and now he's got this guy down.
And he comes back. When Miguel Cabrera stands in, we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. He sends it out to left field. Well hit. And that's going to be off the ivy covered wall. And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly. First pitch on its way. Pulled toward right center field. After it is Hamilton. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. Back to the top of the order now. And in the back next, the big-time RBI man, Charlie Blackman. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Kiermaier is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. First offering on its way. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. Hampson is there, and they go down and are leading off the inning, Sean Duncan. As they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. No balls in one strike. Here's the 0-1. Behind 0-2 now. And this is swung on and missed. Five quick strikeouts now, and that's your first out of the inning. Down the stretch, here's the pitch. And he'll power in a fastball that time at 94 for strike one. Strike two.
He's had to be sitting out over that outer half of the plate. For him to take those first two pitches right there, finds himself 0-2, I'll be surprised if the pitcher doesn't go right back to that spot.
Throws him on the fastball there. Garrett Hampson becomes the second out in the bottom of the third.
Oh, man. He's got a chance to strike out the side on nine pitches. Seven.
Looking at a fastball. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Chris Bryant. We begin the top of the fourth. Takes this the other way to right. And that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. He's around first, heading for two. He's around second now as they're still searching for it out there. The relay throw. Well, he is in there with a triple. Digging in for his second at bat, number five. He's 0-1 this far. And it's fouled away. This is line to left. And a base hit, and that'll get the run in from third. That was great. Buster Posey. 0-1 for him here in this one. Now time is called, and this could very well be to buy a few more pitches for those relievers. Johnny Venture answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from the start.
Oh, that counts.
And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. So he comes right out of the bullpen and gets the double play. The base is empty now after the double play. Set to go is the second baseman, Robinson Cano. Wind up and the 0-2 pitch. Grounded to short. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Stepping in, David Fletcher. First time up, he went down looking. First offering on its way. Bunch of 10 here as he gets this one down. But the thrower beat him at first, so the bunt for hit attempt is snuffed out. So one away here with the bases empty. Ryan McMahon digs into bat next. And there to bring it in is Cabrera for out number two. Riding in, Austin Barnes. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Cabrera.
Right there. Two out, nobody on.
This next song is a song.
Now a bunt attempt here.
Cabrera
is there, and he'll just make
the
tag.
The guitar was dictating what the lyrics should be.
Riding in once again, Miguel Cabrera. He reached out a single in his first try.
Into the corner and slicing foul.
I really don't want the fucking
line drive to left. And this is going to be a fair ball heading out toward the 355 sign on the Ivy. Through first and hustling for second. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double. So here now is the pitcher, Adam Ottavino, comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. Hamilton has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first out. Ready for another shot now. Charlie Blackman over 2 for him to this point. High in the air at the center field. On the move is Kumar. He gets there, and that's the second out. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now. He's ready. Here's the first out.
There were billboards outside Wrigley while he was still in AAA. And what does he do when he shows up? Rookie of the year, MVP, and getting line.
That's through a base hit, and he's got his third hit of the game.
Shoes. I think my guy always has the opposite of everybody else. He usually has green. The ones with green on the opposite of the shoe. I mean, away. And not home. It's pink. That's green. I like it. Badass. Good shit.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Crota Glover takes over here with a runner at first and two gone in the inning. To third, a dive and he knocked it down. No chance at a recovery here, despite a great effort that time, they won't get him out on the play. Hoping to limit the damage, here's the pitch. Boy, he ripped this ball down the backfield line, and that is off the wall, but in foul territory. And out of row two. It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. And nearly a three-run shot. Instead, it's a foul ball.
And I'm biased to the hitter right now. He's frustrating that pitcher. Knock 12 of these things off. He's going to miss over the heart of the plate at some point.
Now time is called. This might be the bottle of time for that reliever to get loose. Jerry Blevins strikes in from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away. Breaking ball. Cleanup hitter, Billy Hamilton. First delivery to him on the way. First pitch
Fastball in there for a tall sprint. Here's a pop-up now. Brunner has room in foul territory. Makes the play, one away. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And that means Kevin Kiermaier will hit next. Now a check swing, but it's strike one anyway, says the home plate umpire. Fouled off. One out, nobody on. High fly ball after straightaway center. Hunter's got a read on it. He's got it, and there are two down now. The bases are empty here with two gone. And that'll bring up the center fielder, Lorenzo Cain. Flops that one away, and the count will be nothing and one. He's way off balance with the swing there.
Hey, guys, that's just a nasty pitch right like there. I can't tell you how many nightmares I've had about nasty sliders. And that's the throw to third. She's good.
Here's Robbie Cano now. He's set to lead us off in the sixth inning.
So he's
a restart to the at-bat as he misses it badly there. It's 0-1. 0-2 now as Cano comes up empty on this one.
Obviously not where he wanted that curveball to end up, but I guess it pulled it enough to get the swing and miss.
And the throw will indeed take care of him for the first out. In now is Anthony Rendon. It's been an 0-2 effort carrying to this point. Here's the first pitch to him. Miserable effort to go 0-1.
Real nice curveball there. Had a lot of late break, and he waved right through that one.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. The plate, Miguel Cabrera, was trying to follow up the doubles in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. And no swing, apparently, ball one. Two strikes to Cabrera. Swung on in the dirt. Strike three. Throw to first is in time, and he hit it. Leading off the inning, Sean Duncan. And they'll need him to get something going here. Hit on the ground out for short. Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away. And that will bring in Garrett Hampson, 0-1 after he took a look at strike three in his first plate appearance. Cabrera there, so two pitches and two outs thus far. In now, Jerry Blevins getting his first plate appearance of the game here in the sixth. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Number five is there. And
Thank you. Kiner gets the ball from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home second. So here it comes. Bunt attempt for Donald Bounce.
Going for our new record, buddy, under 30 minutes. You can do it. I like your style, throwing strikes.
Ready once again, number 5. He's 2-for-3 thus far. He's ready. Here's the first off. Hit to third. So on the first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up any number 8. Ready for another chance. Buster Posey. This could really use a knock through 0-for-3 in the game so far. And a reach down to make the catch as he takes that one right off his shoe top for the second out. And a left hand on the first pitch. And I guess the piece here is this ball fouled away. Bases are empty here with 2 men out. Late swing and a miss, strike 2. With this one almost in books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
Well, Matty D, I don't know what your thoughts are, D-Lo, but boy, when the weather starts to warm up and the ball starts jumping out like this, it's clear that the pitchers need to start making better pitches.
Yeah, just great approach. No one really chased today.
Swing and a miss. Digging in now, Billy Hamilton. In his last at-bat, he popped out and fouled the ground. Popped up, Bryant, shading to his right, one out. Stepping in, Kevin Kiermaier. 0-for-2 thus far in this one. And it's fouled away. Bases are empty, one man. And another strike. Good fastball under the hands, it's 0-2.
Hey, he caught him off guard right there. I like that pitch. High fastball, executed. I know he's known for the sinker ball, but if he can get some high levels up and down, he's going to have some success.
And he struck him out. Second time tonight now that he's been set down on strike. In now is Lorenzo Cain. Third trip to play for him here. He struck out and grounded out in his first 2 tries.
Time is sliders.
Not going to get a chance to swing
it
here if they'll just give him first. Nolan Arenado will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. Tyler Olson enters the game with one gone in the top of inning number nine. Looped out towards short. And that'll get down for a base hit. And looking to erase his 0-for-4 ball game right here.
In a double play situation, that's the location you want to swing at. More than likely, he's going to feed it into the ground.
Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. Two away. First pitch coming, here it is. High in the air out to center field. Kiermaier's got a read on it, and the inning is over. Ozuna takes the ball now in inning number nine, looking to close the door. Here's the first pitch to him. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss. Well behind that fastball, it's a swinging strike. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. Cano has a play, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. The pitcher, Tyler Olson. First pitch of the at-bat. Bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. Cabrera takes it in. And he will not have a play behind him. It's an infield single. Stepping into the box, David Fletcher, who could really use a knock here. 0-for-3 in the game so far. Flip to the second baseman covering now for the out.
The tag, and he'll be called out. And that is going to do it for this
ball
game.
28 minutes. New records. Almost there, boys and girls. Folks, Brian's been real.